Albert Einstein once said that a person who's never made a mistake never tried anything new. This can almost certainly apply to me. We all make mistakes from time to time, but we shouldn't let those mistakes stop us from pursuing our dreams. If there is ever a time in your life when you feel like giving up, don't worry. Get back up on your own two feet, because it is never too late to try something new. Hello, my name is Zachary Voigt, and I was born in 1991 in Baltimore, Maryland. I lived in Crownsville, Maryland for 11 years before moving to Asheville, North Carolina in 2003. In 2006, my family and I moved back to Maryland to be closer to family and friends, and where I attended Eleanor Roosevelt High School for 4 years until graduating in 2010. I am now currently attending Anne Arundel Community College, hoping to transfer to a 4-year college to obtain a degree in psychology. I have always been interested in both health and food, but I could only make one decision for which path I was going to walk. I ultimately chose to pursue my degree in psychology. This was the one decision alone that I had to make. I originally entered college hoping to get my degree in culinary arts. The thrill of being exposed to a variety of foods was exciting to me at the time. But then I realized that this was not meant to be. I just got too flustered in the kitchen. And I ultimately chose instead to pursue my degree in psychology, because I myself was diagnosed with all